From the food to the music, photographers, rings, weddings can be very expensive and very overwhelming.
Oh, you bet. Some local business, though, they want to take care of all of it for some lucky person in a dream wedding giveaway. NBC4's Danielle Grossman is live in Lancaster to show us what one lucky couple is going to be winning next year. Danielle?
Yes, Hattie and Monica, this is amazing. You know, weddings are overwhelming and they cost a lot of money. So a bunch of businesses here in Lancaster are banding together and they are giving away the wedding of the dreams for a lucky couple anywhere in the area. There are specific areas where we have that on our website, NBC4i.com. But I want to talk about this wedding giveaway because it's unbelievable. I'm here with Hannah Tapman. So Hannah is here with the Mill Event Center. So why did you decide and why did the owners of this event center decide to do this giveaway? I mean, this is a big ordeal, you know?
Yes, it definitely is. We decided to do this dream wedding giveaway because we feel that to be a part of our community, it's very important to give back to our community as well. Mm-hmm. We've been very fortunate with all of these local vendors to be so gracious and give their services.
Yeah.
And what better way to do that and make a couple's dream come true.
Yeah, I love it. So let's take a look around this event center over here. Right now you're looking at some of the cakes. Obviously, there's tons of vendors involved in giving away a wedding. So this is wonderful. And a lot of people, you know, I don't think they can afford a lavish wedding, you know, like this. And this is a beautiful event space. So this is just kind of like a mock-up of what the wedding would be like?
Yes, very much so. So we have vendors donating plates and specialty linens. Not many people can afford that.
Yeah, let's take a seat over here. So, this is awesome. I'm excited to share with our viewers more details about this, but right now you're looking at dresses. So literally everything you can think of for a wedding is included in this, so they don't have to worry about the stress, because honestly, when I was getting married, the stress is the worst part, I think, of planning all of it. So having someone do it for you is amazing. And the date is already set, and we're going to tell you about when that date is, how you can enter this if you're engaged, because it's engagement season, right?
That it is.
Yes, indeed, and that's coming up on NBC4. Hattie and Monica, this is unbelievable. You know, when I was getting married, I would have entered this contest easily.
Would have made it a lot easier.
A lot cheaper.
No. Well, for the one couple, it's cheaper.
For the one couple, yeah. I mean, give me a contest.
Yes. All right. We'll take it.